inside. No, sweetie, this is a handkerchief. Don't lie! What's inside? Nelly, look. Excuse me? One more time? What's inside? What? What is it? Yeah, you gotta tell the truth. If you don't tell the truth. What? It's a handkerchief. See now, everybody thinks they see a bird. You go, what? See, everybody thinks they see a bird because you tell them. You gotta tell the truth. Shh, I'm talking. She was telling the truth. Give her a big hand. Nelly, you know, I can't give you a little trick like Mr. Hatfield is giving, selling in the back. But I can give you one of these. Do you know what this is? Duh. But no, inside is for you. Do you know why I know it's for you? Because it says for you. Don't worry. Now, what's your favorite color? Green. Amazing. You got it wrong. But you know, there's nothing inside the bag, correct? Nothing inside. Do me a favor. Hold on to the bag under. I'm going to make you a little mouse. No, not you, the balloon. Hey, look, a snake that ate an egg. A snake that ate a banana. I can make 365 animals. Unfortunately, they all look like snakes. I'm gonna make you a little mouse. It's gonna be a French mouse. His name is Pierre, because that's all he knows how to do. Hey guys, when I'm done, I want you to go, yeah, say play dead.
Play dead.
Natalie, for helping me out, for being such a wonderful assistant, I'd like to give you this little mouse so you can. I would not do that to her! Don't worry, Natalie, I will bring it back to life. I will give it mouth to mouth resuscitation.
Can't touch this.